The super athlete has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Bulgarian Brute, Rusev.
Hey, Corey, I heard that they were going to add a fifth bust to Mount Rushmore.
I didn't hear that.
I heard that same thing. Gonna feature the Lion of Bulgaria, Rusev.
Oh my gosh.
Saxton, I spoke to Rusev personally and I asked him if I could borrow one of his keys to the city of Plovdiv to do commentary in place of you.
Oh,
because it'd be just as much excitement.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
I don't think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
The Bulgarian Brute looks ready for a fight, and if history is any indication, that means this match is about to get ugly real fast.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom built to inflict pain. I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. Now here's Rusev. Rusev going for it.
Here we go with Drew McIntyre.
They're struggling for control right now.
And now here's Drew McIntyre. And now here's Drew McIntyre.
Rusev making a move.
McIntyre dominant.
Wow. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Oh! Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Brutality.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
On to the back of the neck. And what a reversal from Rusev.
Drew McIntyre fans with some reason to worry here.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Knife edge chop.
He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
No!
Nasty kick from McIntyre.
McIntyre's just so dominant.
We'll see if his stamina lasts.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Uh-oh, across the shoulders.
Corey!
That's all it takes.
Is it enough? The cover!
And he gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, a man can't fight.
Clothesline!
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
Oh, right up there.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
A lot of damage taken on by Rusev. I'm not sure how this will pan out.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Five. Six.
Seven. And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And the Luthes press.
Piston-like rights.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
That's all it takes.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And it's Rusev answering back.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
No! Rusev playing it up big time now.
Saw that one coming.
Uh-oh. Future shock DDT.
The end is in view.
But now, can Drew McIntyre
with the win.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Power bomb!
He wants it one more time.
Here comes Cedric.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Making that leap of faith from the cruiserweight division to the main roster was a risky move, but Alexander continues to prove himself. I can't wait to see what he does here tonight.
Well, safe money says you can expect another standout performance, Corey.
And Cedric Alexander, no doubt one of my favorite superstars.
Although I gotta admit, guys, I kinda wish that whole relationship deal with Alicia Fox would have worked out.
opponent, representing the Authors of Pain, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Big match here tonight for Seth Rollins.
Hey, when you're Seth Rollins, everybody wants a piece of you, which makes every match a big match.
Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole, and I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
Cedric Alexander has had one singular focus upon his WWE arrival. Kick to cause pain.
And on the other side is Seth Rollins, slayer of kings, beasts, and men. You can't underestimate the power and drive of a man like Rollins.
How could you underestimate him? The man's resume lists just about every accolade you could hope to hold as a WWE competitor.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error. This is how you punish your opponent.
Oh, a step up in Zagari.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Bob. Backdrop suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down. Boom, knee drop right on target. Cedric Alexander is a dynamic competitor, but what really impresses is his spirit in the ring. How can you compete against his energy?
Cedric treats every match like it's the biggest of his career. You gotta break his focus and get under his skin to counter that momentum.
Cedric is a tough competitor, but he has been baited into some bad decisions at times.
Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
Full drop! Hooked up and down.
The Jinoku driver.
Is it enough?
Nice kick out there.
Fine uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect.
Oh, what a super kick from the Arc.
Seth Rollins looking for the pin. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
DDT! Talk about devastation.
And again, yet another counter.
Boom! What an elbow!
Seth got him there.
Big move by the Architect.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And now that one's countered.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Seth Rollins in a very difficult spot here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Cedric Alexander.
Brainbuster.
That can certainly do it. Seth Rollins is in.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And a kick out at the last possible moment for Seth Rollins.
Cedric Alexander.
Down down with a brain buster.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Another kick out!
How in the world?
Unreal. Been a tough match for this person. That's what the kids would call an epic fail. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Inside the ring.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
Wow, a discus clothesline. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good.
Here it comes.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
But does Rollins have the wherewithal to capitalize?
He better.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Seth Rollins is in position. What a stop to the back. Hoping to end it here. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
How'd he do that?
The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. Oh, and a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
Looking for the victory. Two.
Wow, I thought this was over.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Oh my goodness! Rollins looking for it! The stop!
Will he be victorious?
One, two, three.
And Seth Rollins picks up the win.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
A very impressive victory for Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
As she does 7-second dance breaks and being R-Truth's caregiver, should actually be at the top of the women's division here in WWE. I'm just saying, eventually, you got to pick a lane. Carmella might just pick the wrong... Wait, no, never mind. She just texted me.
Carmella, unbelievable career thus far in WWE. And the sky's the limit for this young lady.
What are you guys, both on the bandwagon or something?
I started the bandwagon. Hey, Byron, here comes your exclusive interview. Yeah, you and Nikki Cross are going to sit down behind closed doors.
I would, but I actually had food poisoning 5 minutes ago.
Cole, how do you expect Saxton to talk to Nikki Cross? He's afraid of the dark.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross!
I saw her warming up for the match outside the arena a little bit ago.
She was licking the pavement.
Yeah, actually,
true story.
That doesn't sound too strange.
Nikki Cross would have succeeded where the Big Chief failed and thrown the sink out the window and freed all of the whack jobs in the asylum.
You should go ahead and do an interview with her. You like one of those sit-downs, like just you and her in the back?
Yeah, I don't think my microphone works, though.
Corey, if you were in the ring with Nikki Cross, what would you do?
Run?
That's actually pretty good advice.
Very strange individual.
The unorthodox Nikki Cross, a formidable competitor no matter who she's in the ring with, as she's just so unpredictable.
And across the way, you've got Carmella, who's always thinking a step or two ahead of her opponent.
Trust me, Saxton, no one from Staten Island's ever thought a step or two ahead of anyone.
Carmella seems to be the exception. As much as she's been underestimated in her career, she always seems to have a solid game plan going on into her matches.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. And now here's Carmella. And now here's Carmella.
Ooh, oh. Just relentless.
Oh, a drop kick.
On the mark.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
Here, guys.
Nikki Cross is always talking about wanting to play with her fellow WWE superstars. She's in the ring with one of them now. What exactly does play actually entail?
Well, think about anything you could possibly do in that ring, and that's what Nikki considers play. She might go after her opponent with a flurry of strikes. She might start busting out a series of suplexes. You never know what you're going to get with Nikki Cross, and that's both her biggest strength and weakness as a WWE superstar. It could truly go either way with her.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Good night.
Cross getting twisted pleasure from her handiwork.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Carmella's being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What could she do to get out of there?
She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw.
Stomping. Ouch.
So ruthless.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
What's Nikki Cross putting together here?
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
And this has got to be it!
One, two, three.
Nikki Cross wins!
Here is your winner, Nikki Cross!
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Time to party with the Prophets.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight.
Oh, yeah.
Hooked up and...
Oh, well, must have seen it coming.
Oh, backdrop man. Suplex.
Oh, what a knee lift.
He evades the attack.
And no luck against Akam there.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Scoop slam.
Razor got him there.
This could be big.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Nice amateur takedown. Hooked up.
Ah, shin breaker.
He's lost some of his wind now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables. Saw that one coming.
Back in from the floor.
The tag team action underway here.
Akam dresses like he's going to war, and tonight's match might be a war.
If I were his opponent, I'd find a white flag pronto.
Oh, saw it coming.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Backbreaker.
He's in big trouble.
Suplex.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Lost in the corner right now. Tag.
What is going to happen here?
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
The shoulders are down.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Oh, stomping away.
Watch this here.
Driven to the mat with authority.
Attack to the midsection.
Very difficult position to be in right now. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
Able to get the tag.
How in the world?
What a suplex.
He's on his heels a bit now.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Double axe handle smash.
And no luck against Akam there.
Tagged in.
He has something big planned.
DDT!
Man, look at the quickness of Razor.
A man that big shouldn't move that fast.
Razor got him there.
It's obvious Montez Ford is feeling the pain that has been dealt out so far.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Now in full control.
Just tossed. She get airline miles for that.
And no luck against Akam there.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
He's in control.
Suplex.
Beautiful standing switch into the...
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like, can he do it here?
One, two, three. No, a kick out for Akam.
The book hasn't quite closed on Akam yet.
Like a brick wall running into you.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Big elbow. And
amazing reflexes on display.
This could be huge.
DDT!
This match grinded him down a little.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar.
Up and down. Brutal.
The opening is there for the taking.
And Rezar might have just secured the victory.
Rezar makes it look easy.
Gosh, what a match.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
No! Neckbreaker bomb!
Can he shut the door on this one?
Angelo Dawkins is in a real bad spot. The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Well-scouted reversal there.
And the big right hands unloading.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Huge overhead belly to belly. Beautiful suplex.
Jarring.
Up and down. Brutal.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
What's he got in mind?
tossed around like a rag doll.
Take your time, enjoy it.
Close quarters, knee strike. Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
No.
Neck breaker.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Acom, he could pin his opponent right here.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself,
they got it. Here are your winners, Acom and Razor AOP.
Big win here to start the show.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Saxton, what do you know about being tranquilo?
Well, I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
Andrade's a superstar that lives his best life, has worked incredibly hard, and isn't afraid to let you know about it.
Well, he's a third-generation superstar. Really has been refocused here in WWE. Much of that success can be attributed to his business manager, Zelina Vega.
Yeah, Zelina Vega takes care of all the exterior factors in his career, whether it's his travel, his finances, his meal prep, so Andrade can focus solely on competing inside the ring.
Zelina Vega is as intelligent and dangerous as she is beautiful.
Soaking it all in.
He'll tell you, wherever I go, I deserve to be the main event.
Introducing the challenger from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Buddy Murphy. And introducing the champion from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Andrade!
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner always becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Man, this place is jumping!
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Half kick right on point. Oh,
what a forearm.
Neck breaker connects.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Making him pay. Beautiful. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He's taking it up top.
Uh-oh. Way too... Oh. Diving moonsault!
Say what you will about the tactics of Buddy Murphy. When he steps, we've got an argument on our hands.
Oh, it's just a few words. No big deal.
For the win to retain the championship!
Two.
Plenty of fight left.
No, how did he do that?
Great agility there.
Shining Wizard
for the championship! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
The hits adding up a little on the champ. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Teeing off. He got out of the way. A striking blow. Oh, knee right to the face. He continues to press forward.
We'll see how long his stamina can last.
Power bomb.
DDT.
Cover. And it's Andrade almost kicking out with ease.
Almost showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Slips out of harm's way.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Ooh. Running Hurricane Rana.
Harsh impact.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Got the leg hooked.
Yup.
Tough spot to be in. A striking blow. On the running double knees. The challenger eats. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
That would have been a shocker.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Oh, an overhand chop! Uh-oh, here they come!
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can't.
It's absolutely nuts.
Ooh, impressive counter.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, look out.
Oh, my gosh. Slips out of harm's way. How impressive was that reversal?
Bringing it back into the ring.
But he's got it hooked up. Here it comes.
Murphy's Law. We could have a new champion. How's all this going to survive?
I don't think he is. But he's got it hooked up. Here it comes.
Boom. Planet. That was impressive. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Oh! Boom! Look at them go! Incredible!
Where's this superstar finding this? Slips out of harm's way.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Dominating back suplex.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Evading possible disaster there.
Double axe handle.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Set it.
Oh, what a counter.
Exit in the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Slips out of harm's way.
This one has to be over.
Six. Seven. Two.
Great evasion.
Ha! Making him pay.
And another reversal.
Seems like the battle really began, Michael.
A shining wizard will rearrange your face.
Eludes the attack. Gets him with a counter. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Slips out of harm's way.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, that'll mess up your neck.
Man, his offense
offense is on point right now.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Ah, look at this. Oh, God, that hurt. He weaves out of the way. And finds a counter. And again, yet another counter. Scoop slam. Vicious, aggressive.
And you know what's next, guys?
Boom! Good night. What a knee.
The title might change hands.
Boy, that would hit the target.
Two count. The champ kicks out.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
He has him right where he wants him.
Buddy Murphy with the setup.
Murphy's Law. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got. Wow. There's your new champion, ladies and gentlemen.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.